Yo, what's going on? My name is Enrique and today I will be delivering an instructional video on design and functionality of an origami frog. So, there we go. So these are my tools needed and yes, this is a real tortoise. So, I'm going to be using different shades of green crayons, pencil crayons. I'm going to be using a scissors and a blank sheet of paper. First things first, let's cut the paper into a square. Now, let's get into the real steps of making an origami flower. Step 1. You color a blank sheet of paper in green if you don't already have a green sheet of paper. This is how we go about making the frog. First, you bend the page in half. Okay. Then, you fold it into a triangular shape like this. Then you do it all the way around. Then you do the same on the other side. Then you do it. So now you bend it in like this. Back it now. Do the same thing on the other side. This right. Then you fold up this two ends like this. Then the same thing applies for the other side. Like this. Then you bend it a bit like this. And the same thing applies to the other side. Like this. Then you flip it over. You want to bend this part inside. Then you're doing the same thing to the other side. Like this. Then you bend the back piece from up in. Like this. Then you want to turn the frog around like this and bend it like this. Then bend it back the other way around like this. Then you just fold it in like this.